Track with Bill Ferguson. Give him another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.